What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter. And as you can see, it's going down in Chicago. The war zone is for real. And it's a lot of young people on them front lines, man. You know, when you read the newspaper and you see the articles and you hear it on YouTube and shit like that, you really don't understand that this shit is really like that, man. Sometimes I sit and wonder who raised some of these motherfuckers out here, man. Because shit, I wasn't like that when I was that young, man. But I understand the revenge factor is real. You know, especially starting off with a person like KTS Drake, man. To not get to get back on him the right way. I understand ain't no rules in this shit, man. And ain't no loyalty in this shit. But to get a nigga walking with his mama, then pop his mama. I mean, damn, how reckless do it get? You know what I'm saying? You know that news gonna spread around the hood. So it ain't gonna be like it's a secret. Niggas don't really give a fuck. And, you know, the fact that niggas in the hood is commending that shit. Nobody is getting violated discipline for doing this kind of shit. It's pretty crazy to me. And then to take Kevo life, it's kind of crazy because, you know, he actually lost his life on 62nd. That was actually a couple blocks away from the enemies and shit that he be dissing. I found that very crazy. You know, a lot of these guys in the same communities, they went to the same schools, they know each other. So a lot of this shit really don't be surprising. You know, all it takes is for a motherfucker really to feel some type of way a certain day and just go slide on you. They know where you at. They know where you be hanging out at. Niggas be riding down the block, seeing you out there 50 deep. It just take that day for a motherfucker to say, this the day I'm finna do that shit. You know, it's a real war brewing in the city of Chicago right now, man. Everybody needs to be careful walking out there. If you look like one of them niggas and you caught in that community, you might die. You know, I don't really know what to say, man. We see it every day. It's like it's not really getting no better. We seeing it with Dirk. You know, I was just watching an interview a little while ago with, I think, Lil Boosie. I think Lil Boosie was saying, like, niggas can't come to Keith crib, niggas can't get to Dirt crib, they too broke, you know what I'm saying, to get all the way out there. And then all of a sudden news broke that it might have been a shooting, or a shooting around Lil Dirk house or something like that. You know, I don't find a lot of that shit coincidental, man. Niggas out here taking real chances. Think about it, it's motherfuckers out here willing to kill a motherfucker in front of a jail. You know, who the fuck raised some of these people, man? You know, some of these motherfuckers got real tough heart out here, man, to do some of this shit. So I don't know what's going on. I want y'all to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna keep you updated on a lot of this shit because news is coming bye, and it's coming by the day, by the second. You know, it's a lot of rumors floating that Kevo's death was retaliation for those diss songs that he was dropping. You know, not too long ago he just dropped a song that was dissing King Von and D-Thang. You know, to be honest with you, the last picture that he posted on Instagram, he cracking trays on, you know. So it kind of feels like this might be retaliation for that shit. So you got to be real careful when you get that internet fame and you out here doing that disrespectful rap. You can't be in them neighborhoods that you be rapping them songs and claiming you be on, because the ops gonna come through looking in them neighborhoods for you guys. This shit getting dangerous out here, man. But I want to send, my condolences to the family of all those rappers who losing their lives, you know. This shit is getting out of hand. The killers is getting bolder and bolder, y'all. That's why I want to ask y'all the question. I want y'all to keep it 100 with me, okay? This some real shit. Do you think Chicago will ever get better? I want to know. Do you think Chicago will ever get better, man? And if you do think it'll get better, what do you think people got to do for it to get better? And if you don't think it's gonna get better, let me know. This shit gonna be the same. Ain't shit gonna change. It's too much hate or whatever. Let me know in the comment section. I'd love to know what you think. It's your homie Truth Teller, the street reporter.